Let's make some cured pork and fried rice wrap.
Chop some onions, garlic, and coriander. Saute the onion and garlic. Add the rice and coriander. Season with soy sauce, salt, and ground black pepper. In a separate pan, cook the cured pork sausage. Slice some lettuce, onions, and red bell pepper. Mix some spicy ketchup and mayo. In the middle of the tortilla, assemble the rice, sausage, sauce, vegetables, and cheese. Wrap. Cook all sides of the tortilla in a hot pan.
Let's eat!